they gon' get us.
Swear I don't fuck with these niggas, only get top from these hoes. Smoking them high as a bitch, probably let me talk to my pops. He told me little nigga it's on, slapping them, bagging them up. Lighter and sending his gun, cause it just might be cologne. Hey, when I run out of strong, cause they steady calling my phone. Like fuck it, it's gone. If I didn't grow up a runner with niggas, hungry them niggas, the first see the pistol. Rob him, but we might just leave him with niggas. She blow me real good, ain't no need for a whistle. My nigga, we stay on the mission. Stacking and praying, I come for these women. She told me she fell, I say bitches are tripping. I hit fade and pass her like Jordan and Pippen. ARS, always with squad. It's a million niggas said, only couple niggas ride. Nigga rough squad, got a rough squad hard. Couple niggas I know, don't die for a dime. I'ma grind, I'ma grind. Till I'm rich. And when I make it to the top, bitch, I'm still gonna be talking my shit.
What's up, man? It's your boy Wallo Fams. You know, man, I'm in the studio right now. My nigga Z-Bo. I'm finna creep up and show y'all what he working on. Y'all hear some crack back here, don't y'all? Go ahead and get back here. What you on here working on?
Hey, this called In My Feelings, featuring Cursey. So the world gotta wait to hear this shit, so y'all gotta wait too, Mesquite. You hear me? I'm gonna give y'all a preview of this shit, though.
I'm taking a bite, I swear it seems like. Baby, whenever you leave, a nigga, they never go right. Wayne Knight's gotta fight. Not tonight, not tonight. We arguing and we fussing. Every time we be over night, and we start to kissing and touching. Next thing you know, we under the cover.
I don't wanna be in my feelings tonight, tonight. No, not tonight.
Alright, what's up? Who we speaking to today?
Man, if y'all from Muskegon and y'all don't know me, man, I ain't the cocky nigga, man. I'm just gonna say go listen to me when y'all get some time. My name's Z-Bo. My name was Bar Swag, man, but I changed to Z-Bo because I wanted to be my name that everybody called me. You know what I'm saying? I'm from the squad. You know what I'm saying? We three niggas. It was four niggas. You know what I'm saying? A couple niggas bailed on us. My mixtape is more to the story two. More to the story one. You know what I'm saying? I dropped it, but it was only on YouTube. My real fans, you know what I'm saying? They went and fucked with it. The second one, you know what I'm saying? I want to make this a bigger one. I want it to be big, like big. You know what I'm saying? I talked about so much shit that happened in my life. You know what I'm saying? If y'all ain't see all my little video, you know what I'm saying? Shot by my nigga Debo and Wallo Fumes. Mention them at Wallo Fumes. You know what I'm saying? He shot my video. So listen to that. I told y'all about everything that's happened since the last mixtape. You know what I'm saying? And that one little minute and a half, you about know what happened in the last year of my life. And, you know what I'm saying? I just want y'all to go fuck with my shit. Go fuck with my nigga shit, man. We all dropping shit this year. 2015, man, we plan on doing it big. I dropped my shit February 2nd. We got two more niggas dropping shit. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna talk too much about they shit because I'm gonna let them tell y'all they suck. Squad shit only, bro. Y'all go. That's called Talk My Shit Part 2. That's on my mixtape. Went to the story too, but the actual song that y'all gonna hear when the mixtape come out features Burr. That's my homeboy, T. Burr Tyler. Everybody know him as Tyler Burr. You know what I'm saying? That's where we grew up, we met him. Then I got Guala Boys. You know what I'm saying? I got Robert Grady up on that song.